Well, I thought I'm going to make a few like little serving bowls, soup bowls, whatever you want to call them, with a little bit of a spouted rim on them. So I'll just show you how we get on. These are about a pound in weight, these pieces of clay. Cylinder first. I'm just going to belly it out. Put a bit of a step in by just pushing my finger in. There, and then just rolling the rim over above it. Is just put like a spout in as you would in a jug, just using my middle finger and my two fingers. I mean, obviously you don't need to put one of these in, but that's what we do. I'll just show you what it looks like on the side. Get quite a nice effect. So I'll make a few more of these. Speeding the wheel up a bit, I think. Step in there as you're going up like that. And again, just roll the top over. Again, there's another one. I'll just make a few, try and get it to 10 minutes with the video or something.
customer in the shop. Right, do one more,
and then that'll be it.
Should be 10 minutes. Well, that's five done. I think I'll have to do another one because I don't think I've quite got to 10 minutes. So, and apparently YouTube only promote videos that are 10 minutes or longer. So I'll do another one. Do six. There's probably nobody watching by now anyway. Probably bored to tears. Right, so that's six serving bowls, one after the other, that's it.